The last part of Baby Dogecoin. Okay, let's see. What about the Baby Dogecoin? They are going to say and explain how this Dogecoin is the last point of it. So, if we are going to make a two trend lines, this first trend line, and this is the second trend line, we will notice that there is an increase in momentum, and then it rebounded, but it doesn't rebound like if it has, it breaks out and it make a peak out until it reached its resistance, and then it decreases the momentum, so it returns to its original position between those trend lines, and it becomes the eight, like if you wonder. At 039447 and 01347. Okay, there is a huge difference. Maybe 2700 and a lot of zeros point. Okay. So there is a profit of this value after it increases in momentum at the last point of the support, and here is the 1 Fibonacci and here is 0236 Fibonacci. So you wonder if how this 0.23 Fibonacci until it goes up to 1 Fibonacci. Let's see how it was going to this. We have another trend line here. This trend line exposes us and explains us 0.61. If you make 0.236 plus 0.618 of value of dollars, I mean cents, okay, or it's a level of Fibonacci, you find 0.8 4 5 5 4. It's nearly and clear, it's a bushing one. So as it breaks a little bit of the trend line here and it goes to the divergence, it returns again to its original position and it's still in a slow move of momentum. So I was a low of this crypto. If there is an increase in momentum, you see that the buyer is going to buy his coin to increase his value, and if he wants to sell it, his profit, it goes to decrease his momentum and returns to its original position again. This is a summary of what we have done. I wish you enjoyed this video. Thank you. See you next video.